Day three, we're walking. Traffic's fucking terrible. Can't get near this joint with the car.
Sell out on a Saturday, let's go.
Tickets are sold out for the first time ever that I can remember. And I've been coming since Summernats 7. So that's pretty huge. So anyway, day three, let's go. Oh yeah, and DJ from Automotive Karnage is here. I had a message from him this morning. I'm gonna catch up with him. So another WA boy, it's gonna be awesome. And
DJ. Well, he found us.
Oh, we are. Somewhere around here.
Yeah.
There's a lot of cars here, man.
There's tons of cars here, man. And we're only a quarter of the way through, yeah? Don't worry about that.
I think it's only like 11 o'clock or something.
Yeah, plenty more to see.
Oh, fantastic.
Let's keep going.
fun.
So much fun.
How's that?
Awesome.
Do you think that was good?
Yeah.
Look at a smile on this kid's face.
Oh, yeah. Good.
Here we go. Day 4, Summernats. Yeah. Last night was long, late.
And fun.
Fun, lots of drinking. Played some cruiser at like 7, so that fucking stopped, but anyway. Here we go again, people. He's taken me out in his fucking skid pig, which is a fucking genuine skid pig. Look at this thing, mate. Fucking hell. Built to do nothing else, I would imagine.
Drift. It usually does skids at 100.
Summernats has come to an end. It's been a freaking epic weekend. My co-pilot here.
That's good.
It's been good.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, my tiny little nephew. Anyway, we might be back next year. Might not. He will be. Got to do a massive shout out to Mick and Dom and the other Dom and Aid and Ricky and everyone else who took us cruising, took us down to Skid Row, all the rest of it, mate. Fucking massive shout out to them. The Agitated Boys, they call themselves. So that's wicked, and we'll be back to go cruising again next year. So awesome, signing off, Summernats 35.